was gonna do this anyway. So. Awesome, good. That's some good sound effects. Ooh, this is an intense amount of lag here. This is it's a perfect video game. This is really bad, actually. I actually beat it. I beat this game off stream, and so I just wanna, you know, I want a recording of it. Basically, is the short version of the story. This way, I don't remember what to do now. Oof. How you doing, Whoop? Oh boy. Yeah, I won that Cusa Grande match. I was the only one who got past the first auto-scroller. It was not particularly fun, but I actually beat this game off-stream, hey Narth. So I'm just sort of finishing the rest of it. I think it's over here someplace. Over here, maybe? See, I remember parts of this game. I don't remember everything, though. It's snow, yeah. It's not snow here. It's 50 degrees here. It's this one. All right. I saw the exit already. Yeah, huge shout out to April for being weird. I think it's this. No, I can't do that. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go this way then. Okay, this is dumb. Here we go. Let me just do that and we're done. Hey, Denari. Don't watch the stream with all that. I mean, there you go. Here we go. Here's the auto-scroller from the game. So this is the only music you heard for like 90% of the game was this, because karaoke never got past this part. I'll give them credit. They have different music for every level. You want to eat, but it's all going to come back up. Yeah, sorry you're not feeling well, Denari. I definitely seen that. Yeah, it's like it's actually like, if you're in the realm of Japanese in Chinese, like bootleg remake type games, this is not a bad one. It's not a good video game by any stretch though. Yeah, so I'm gonna beat this in one sitting. I beat it in one sitting once already. It took me a couple hours. It'll probably take me a couple hours again. Thanks for the auto host, Jangle Storm. One second here. You know what didn't happen? He didn't stick the lasagna in the oven, did he? Wanna make sure. Yeah, there's a little bit of like, whatever. I think that's the OSSC, honestly. Gotta fold them up. Just skip the rest of this shit. Yeah. Did you cook the lasagna? Is that what happened? Yeah, Denari would know that. It was a frozen one. apologize to all my friends and family. I never implied that my friend Chris... Ah, darn. That was silly. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm actually gonna die here. I'm dead. What a dumb way to die. Y'all nasty. Oh, fuck me. Are you fucking kidding me? But it's a... Which is just a Chinese bootleg. Oh my god. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, I'm dead, actually. I'm not gonna, like, run it or anything. Oh my god, I died again. Game over. I got jebaited, boy. I got totally jebaited. That sucks so bad. It does not sound like a video game. I cannot believe I keep dying at this level. That's really frustrating. I got jebaited in the same way again. I only played Red 2. I'm just aware of the other ones. Alright, this is gonna take me more than an hour now, which would have been the whole match, so I can see how this happened. I can't believe I did the same thing the same way twice. I'm such an idiot. Thoughts about Pokemon's Go. You always say that. It's just like a video games, man. I swear I've beaten this game already off stream. I literally have already beaten it once. Note about Pokemon Go being installed on cars? Sounds good. Seems like a weird idea, though. I don't think it's true. Yeah, I watched the VOD back, and Jeff and Bro just, like, slowly losing their minds to this song was pretty interesting. Because no one's actually, unless you've watched the VOD from my stream, you've never heard the other music in the game. Yeah, Bro's had a rough couple of days. All the love to Bro Sunshine. He's a good egg. He's a silly goose, but he's a good egg. Yeah, that's just like... A lot of queer folk who grew up in super religious families, especially in Mormon families, is just not. It sucks, man. Family is chosen, not born. That's what I'm, yeah, exactly. You choose your family eventually. And he still has blood relatives that are like nice to him and everything. That don't wish him to kill himself. So that's the good news. I just banged my microphone. We're gonna pause this and fix the microphone. Excellent. I'm gonna shank my microphone. Yeah, dude, I don't like this microphone. I mean, I like the microphone. It was unnecessary. I feel for people who feel bad too. Yeah, I know. It's rough. I was watching my my Pagemaster run on Valiathon back, and I never did the right on the edge animation. I'm upset about that. I have one health left. What the heck? That sucks, man. Pay attention. Me. We're all old. I'm actually gonna go down. I remember going up here doesn't do anything. Yeah, definitely go high here. There we go. Oh my god, I'm not gonna get jebaited. Whew. Alright. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Oh, thank the Lord. All right, we did it, guys. I got to the end of that level 3 times before beating it. Gosh, I'm so happy. Oh yeah, this music's great, by the way. Oh, crap. Yeehaw! You can soft lock in 2-2, I found out. Whew. Guy. Oh, I can't go this way, so we're gonna go down here. Unclear what I'm actually supposed to do here. So we can go down. Down seems like a reasonable place to go. Oh, that's... Oh, we're at the exit. Okay. Let's go someplace else then. That extra life thing is not useful because they're not meaningful things. But I'm hoping that the key's around here. Hello? Yeah, so that was an extra life, but game overs are meaningless in this game, so I don't know why they do that. Alright, so that's where the exit is. Oh, there's the key. We found the key, guys. Let's keep going and just down there. Alright, 2-1 is done. Is there just a lot of people in the world? Probably. Why do you ask, good sir? Exactly what I was worried about. Okay, because they always say there's billions. Yeah, this is where you can get soft locked. It's super, super dumb. This thing's on a timer, and so if you take too long. That they were not anticipating. Also. All right, have a good day at work, Jangle. Have a good day at work. Because it's, yep, it's 11 p.m. here. So now this is the music you were spared last game. Yeah, do them. Eat them, Chips Ahoy. That sad, happy, triumphant Kenny G8-bit thing. I don't know. This is completely off-key, though. It's completely off-key. Yeah, this is better music. It sounds worse, but the music itself is more foreboding. Which is what I basically described when they asked. Oh yeah, you don't need to do this, I remember now. I'm remembering this now, I'm having some war flashbacks. I appreciate that this thing like compensated for the lag by making everything move super fast. So when everything lags, it actually moves at like a regular speed. Hallmark Channel movies. What's up, White Hat? Oh, fuck me. Concern froze to you too. It's a good video game. No, it's not. It's a bad video game. This is like the Page Master on steroids. With no RNG, I guess. Isn't bootlegs your thing? I feel like bootlegs is your thing, White Hat. I'm just trying to be more like you. Except I can't grow my hair out anymore. Oops, yeah, I forgot that you don't need to. Hallmark movies are trash. Lifetime is where it's at. Which one of those two places does like the really terrible like around Christmas time? They have like a really terrible Christmas. Really terrible Christmas. Oh, it's both. Okay. Are they gone? Did Ofer eat them? Tell me Ofer ate the cookies. I can still hear you. Oh, hey, Ofer, how you doing? I didn't realize. God, I hate this game. Hello, new roommate. I I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. Oh my gosh. The jebaited is real. That sucks, man. Hey, I know three Barbie games, and I own at least four more. Yeah, well, I wouldn't learn every Barbie game. There's a lot of Dragon's Lair ports, too. You would not believe how many copies of Dragon's Lair I own. It's like 15 or something. I don't need to jump on these, I remember now. Barbie's Lair Homebrew. I'm working on it. It's my next project. It's just Dirk saving Barbie. From Ken, I guess. That works. That's canon now, right? So don't go down those stairs when I get there. That's what I learned. I believe everything, so it's canon to me. That's what matters. We're the one creating it right now. Bing, 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 bing. I'm gonna be up late tonight, I think. This is not going very fast. Don't worry about that, just jump here. Don't go down these stairs. Yeah, I think if you turn them into ice cubes, I guess? Or ice blocks? Everybody turns into ice blocks, see? Boom, ice blocks. This was actually the screenshot that we were given before Cusa Grande from Kate was that, exactly. It was just this guy. The sloth holding an ice block over his head. Really weird. This is like a without context screenshot. Not gonna make that jump. That's fine. Right here, yeah. Cool. So the key is to not actually do this, because that's really bad. Over an hour, no food escape. Excellent. It has been over an hour, as you can tell from my timer. So yeah, that's where I died last time, was right there. It's just so brutal. Oh, it doesn't matter. Just get on here. It's fine. I like how some things matter and some things don't, and I have to assume everything matters or else I die. Whew! Now that was rough. That was on my first hit, so it's fine. Oh, yeah, right. Genocide Jill. God, I love Danganronpa. So good. Mm-hmm. Okay, now it's super laggy again. The Gourmet Detective got a 6.9 on IMDb. That's pretty great. Super Cereal. Yeah, you go. Hate that so much. You need to stop as well. This one doesn't move, thank goodness. That's a oof. That's a oof right there. Now I can't, like, I used to be able to, like, spam swing, but now I can't because it's laggy as heck. Oh, we're done. Cool, we're done. Stop it. Fuck! Oh, okay, we're good. I've never died to a boss until just now. Baby snoring. Aw. Hey, baby. She's very cute. This is as far as I got in Cusa Grande. And this level sucks. Oh, is it just an extra life? All right, cool. Now I won't game over, I guess? I don't know. Game overs matter only during bosses. Oh yeah, this is garbage. Yeah, I know how to do this now, which is fine. Do this. And I believe I remember, like, vaguely remember where the exit is. It's, like, around here someplace. Oh, this is the beginning again, yeah? Alright, so let's just do this one. There's nothing there. Okay, cool. God, I cannot believe the amount of lag in this game. Oh, I need to go up. That's what it is. I remember this now. I go down this way. Oh, I feel like I remember this now. Over here, maybe? Yeah. Yeah, this level sucks, man. So this is the first time this has ever been recorded. This level's ever been recorded in any capacity. I cannot wait for the auto-scroller in 3. It's so good. The auto-scroll in 3 is so good. Do I go down here? There's no advantage or disadvantage except I get hit. Yeah, that's fine. Who cares? Okay. This is the worst the lag is so has been so far. It's been this level has been the worst lag. No, that's never gonna work. Never mind. Big fat. Never mind. Oh, I actually did bring this over. Cool. Come back, monkey. Thank you. You thought the last level was weird. What about this level? Oh my god, I have to go all the way back now. I've been sitting on my foot this whole time. A little bit heavy for that. Oh, this thing again? We go. Just for the. Okay. Here, maybe? That doesn't really help me a ton. That was a lot of work for just health. Anything over here? There's another closed. Oh, is that maybe that's what that's doing? It's this way, so I have like a... Yeah, here we go. Oh, this better not just be the extra life here. I will take it, though. Oh boy. This is like untenable levels of lag at this point. So that's the exit. But I don't have the key yet, so this is not gonna help me a ton. Okay, so we're gonna have to go back. Stop getting hit. I have life. There's health somewhere. I remember now. Ho ho! Look at me not dying for somehow. Not dying. A really good shark. What do you rate this shark? It's 13. Okay. Okay then. I'm gonna assume that Denari fell asleep at his keyboard. Sweet dreams, Denari. That's what the shark rating is? That's fair, actually. You're the expert, so I'm gonna defer that to you. Okay, I gotta find the key now. Zero recollection of where the key is. I cannot believe how much lag this is. This is nuts. Let's go this way this time. Yeah, you are the expert. Go up instead here. Is there anything else that's up here? I've been up here the whole time. I've already been up here, so it's an extra life. Oh, dude, I'm so in. I will watch the heck out of that. No questions asked. Maybe up here? not, is this just end? That's good. That's the exit. So I found the exit again without finding the key again. Except I just didn't take the 70 hits. I just took the 2. That's annoying. Let's go back around, I suppose. Fucking Sabretooth. Oh, we're going to the beginning of the game. I forgot how, like, terrible this was. There we go, perfect. Just any Renfest, honestly. Doesn't even matter. Just call them Dirk. They'll answer to it. No, no, I read this. What time is it? 11:30? Ah, I got time. Ain't that late. That's a really good... I like that shark a lot. I don't know about y'all, but I really like that shark. I'm very pro that shark. All of these, like all of these sort of cave markings look like keys to me, and I can't get past that. Up here. These are just like, it's like hidden out of sight like that. Oh, I only have 3 health left. Oh, there it is. See? I was right. I'm an idiot. Right up there. I shouldn't even need health, so we're fine. Doesn't actually do anything. Oops. Oh, the cats are on the keyboard. I assumed you just like fell asleep or something. I wasn't about to judge. Something normal. Good. Normal bathroom is good. So this, I don't have to move in this one. It's totally free. Yeah. Cats is a fair bet. He has so many of them. I think I'm out of coffee though. Check my phone. Oh, I have some coffee left, actually. It's a little cold, but that's okay. Cold decaf black coffee is my favorite. You only have 4. I have 0. What are you talking about? 4 cats is a lot. This is by far the best auto-scroller because I don't have to do anything. Oh, I so am, dude. I love your cats. I like going to your house. Your house is nice. I enjoy going to your house. I enjoy the company. The cats, mostly. What did you have paired... This is just a random question, Denari, but what did you have paired to the Kana kit? Did you pair... Did you pair the... The generic SNES controllers? You'd say it to a sick person. Eh. I tease because I love. Did you pair it with those SNES controllers that came with it, or did you pair it with like a PS4 controller? Because you can use a PS4 controller too. It should be fine. That should work all the same. Because you should be able to bind the controller, the controls. Oh yeah, I'm gonna check my phone real fast here. Is this fixed? No. No, no, that's done. There we go. Those are the easiest. There we go. Hey Dan, how you doing? We're almost there. Oh yeah, you're gonna use them for the randos, because they are like pretty good NES. They're pretty good like SNES controls. They're fine, like they're okay. They're not good for speedrunning or anything, but like just for regular casual use, they're good. I do not remember this at all. Oh, I need to actually open that switch, so I'm just gonna find the switches now. So that's one of the switches. It's not that switch though. And Knuckles, how you doing, Dan? It must be real late where you are. Right, so let's do this, actually. There's definitely, like, another switch up here somewhere, so we're just gonna... Okay, then, that's how that worked. Oh, one of these deals again? Fuck. Dude, this sucks. Oh, that's the exit. Alright, well, let's find something that's not the exit, then. Let's find a key. 230, you're good. That's good to hear. Good to see you. I like it when old friends come to chat. So that's the exit, but I don't have the key. So let's find the key. Oh, I'm back at the beginning. Oh, okay. Do that. Oh, there's the key. Nice. All right, let's go. Let's get the heck out of here. I'm doing okay myself. I am making decisions that are interesting. All right, so I have to go this way. I have to go that way.
Let's go back around. Oh, so we're stepping around on this. That's fine.
And we're done.
Sweet.
4-1. Hit it multiple times. Woo. Exciting. What a mechanic. What a brand new mechanic that you're just introducing at the very end of the game. Oh boy, that was weirdly dangerous. Oh, come on. What a video game. I like video games. Let's not actually do that. Let me maybe find an enemy or something. We're back at the beginning. Okay, cool. I love the noise it makes when things unlock. It's definitely like the thing you want to hear. No, it's not gonna work. Okay, what do I do then? Alright, I see. That makes sense. It isn't actually that hard. Oh, this is the exit, but I don't have the key. All right, let's find the key. If I know where the exit is, that's the good news. Have I gone this way at all? What is up here? I haven't gone here at all. Okay, cool. We found the key. Everything's fine, guys. Don't worry. I don't remember where we're supposed to go anymore. I think maybe up here. Yeah, it's this way. Nope, that was a big circle. But that was. Okay, let's go down. Yeah, it's here. Okay, we're good. Okay, so this is the last auto-scroller of the game. Your sorry ass is in bed. Are you feeling tired finally? Did I get you sleepy enough? Oh, we're back to stupid, shitty music, by the way. If you didn't notice. I didn't, the game did. I mean, I am merely the vehicle for this perfect game, is what I mean. The game is actually almost over, though. Once I beat this level, Once I beat this auto scroller and this boss, then it's just a boss rush at the end. That's what that is. The last two levels are a boss rush and the final boss. That's it. That's the good news. The first world took me an hour and 15 minutes, and the rest of the game's taken me a half hour. Oh yeah, you have that sunroom. That's a perfect place for a hammock, isn't it? Aw, baby. What a sweet cat. He's a cutie. Baby's 12. Yeah, but baby's still a baby. Like, my dog is 7, or he's 8 now, and he's still always gonna be a little puppy. He'll still be my puppy. Even though he's 8. Same sort of deal. Yeah, it's the same thing with my dog. I have no idea how old he actually is, but I have a general idea of how old he is. Oh, I'm so fucking dead. Oh, we're fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Oh my god. Wow, I was so fucking dead. I actually am dead now. Or maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm not dead. Aw, buddy. Hey, my German Shepherd made it to 15, so... He's your baby. He does love those snugs. Baby's a very snuggy kitty. Oh, so debated. Mm-hmm. Want to see him make it to 20? I mean, you definitely take good care of your cats, so I don't see why not. Oh yeah, you're getting some, you're definitely getting the birdies. Mm-hmm. Huge cage for tiny birds, so they have to feel like they're, you know. Oh boy, that could have very easily killed me. In fact, it did very easily. Look at the spaghetti. Look at all that spaghetti. Spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti. I just got hit by the spaghetti. I still have hit points left. Spaghetti. Hey Toad, how you doing? Feeling any better? I have my whole chat is sick, full of sick people today. Feeling better? That's good. That's good. Yeah, I've been missing your daytime streams. You're like my go-to stream at work. And since you're not around, I like makes me sad. So this is just literally just a boss rush. We're basically done with the game here. One. Soon TM, yeah. This is by far my least favorite boss. That's one, two, three. Stop getting hit, moron. Yeah, the fourth boss is basically a replay of the first one, but slightly harder. Alright, I think we're done actually. Oh, here's the final boss. GG, sub 2.